My name's John Pedersen, and I've been teaching science at Riverstone for 18 years now.
I'm actually a really big Lord of the Rings fan, so this room is like my favorite room in the whole school.
The whole thing, he just went all out, and it's just awesome to be in here. It feels like you're in the movie set.
It's like an adventure every time we walk into his room.
I want to be able to create kind of a fantasy environment. It fits right into the curriculum, into their enthusiasm, and it really gets them excited to learn science.
You create like these characters and you get to pick like power-ups and stuff. And he has this like entire map that he has on a table and he creates it all and it's really cool.
I love how JP makes the classes so fun for us.
He puts you in this mindset where you get to be a different character, so it's really fun.
I am seeing a big change in the way the students view science. It's analytical and critical thinking skills at its best. They put it to work and take off with it.
I love the fact that we get to be creative and the way that we get to express ourselves in our own way.
I probably enjoy doing like hands-on stuff, like the one we're doing right now is a trebuchet.
We'll get excited if it works because we've had a lot of failure with them. And he gets like excited for us too.
Just having that hands-on experience makes it, you know, it just takes it to another level.
It makes it like way more fun because like the environment you get to be in and like that he gets to help you.
Right now we're reading The Hobbit in English class and we're learning about quests. It involves a lot of activities and projects where the students are collaborating to problem solve, and a lot of those types of activities parallel the types of activities that are happening in science class.
It's really fun and engaging because you feel like you're part of like a book or a movie.
Science is my favorite class. She's just a really good teacher.
I hope that I'm giving them the tools to be able to see the problems that they're going to encounter and giving them a unique way to solve them.
My hope is that they believe in themselves and that they can take risks, that they can be curious about the world and have that intrinsic love of learning.
Sixth grade has been the best year I've ever had in school. It's like just awesome. I love it here.